A relay is an electrically operated switch. Many relays use an electromagnet to mechanically operate a switch. But other operating principles are also used, such as solid-state relays. Relays are used where it is necessary to control a circuit by a separate low-power signal, or where several circuits must be controlled by one signal. The first relays were used in long-distance telegraph circuits as amplifiers. They repeated the signal coming in from one circuit and retransmitted it on another circuit. Relays were used extensively in telephone exchanges and early computers to perform logical operations. In this video, I'll go to show you how do relay work and their construction. Construction of relay. There are 5 parts in every relay. Number 1, electromagnet. It consists of iron core bonded by coil of wires. When electricity is passed through, it becomes magnetic, therefore it is called as electromagnet. Number 2, armature. The movable magnetic strip is known as armature. When current flows through them, it energizes the coil and produces magnetic field, which is used to make or break the normally open NO or normally closed NC points. Number 3, spring. When no current flows through coil electromagnet, the spring pulls the armature away so that circuit cannot be completed. Number 4, set of electrical contacts. There are 2 contact points. A. Normally open end is the device connected to it will work when relay is activated and disconnected it when relay is inactive. B. Normally closed end is the device connected to it will not work when relay is activated and the circuit is connected when relay is inactive. Number 5. Molded frame. Relays are covered with plastic or glass so that we can observe it working without opening or removing its cover. Working principle of relay. When power flows through the first circuit, it activates the electromagnet, generating a magnetic field that attracts a contact and activates the second circuit. When the power is switched off, a spring pulls the contact back up to its original position, switching the second circuit off again. This is an example of a normally open NO relay. The contacts is the second circuit are not connected by default and switch on only when a current flows through the magnet. Other relays are normally closed NC. The contacts are connected so a current flows through them by default and switch off only when the magnet is activated, pulling or pushing the contacts apart. Normally open relays are the most common. Thanks for watching this video. More about the information on electrical engineering, check out my videos and please subscribe to my channel, Learning Engineering.